August, now it's time me to give up.
I'm really singing it. That was just for you, Gary. Love you, really, babe.
Let's have it up, Xtra. Here we go.
The chills that you feel up my back keep me filled with satisfaction when we're done. The satisfaction was to come. I didn't ask for another. Who's in the heart? Who's in the heart? Who's in the heart?
Who's in the heart?
Surprise!
Let's go!
Hey.
Fuck Gangnam style.
Hey, sexy lady. Pump up the jam, pump it up. While your feet is stomping and the jumping jam is pumping.
Let's have some fun, Xtra. Yo, pump it up. Yo, pump it up.
Satisfaction was to come. I didn't ask for another. No, I didn't ask for another. Who's in the heart? Who's in the heart? Who's in the heart? Who's in the heart? Hey, sexy lady.
With a capital E. I love the mashup. I love the gang of it. And all the little Karl Lagerfelds. Hello! I mean, it couldn't get any camper, Nicole. I love it. We need you on the show. But Essex, vote for your man tonight. He needs all your votes.
Look, Ryland, I've got to be real. I've said it before, I'll say it again. It is a bit of cheese and it is a bit of karaoke, but it's blinking entertaining. Yeah. And anyone that turns around and says, oh, no, I'm not interested in him, get him out, they're just lying to themselves, because whether they want to watch you to love you or hate you, I'm intrigued to see what you're going to do next week and every week. And that's the truth. You're the fun of the competition. Simple as that.
Thanks, Dave.
Rylan, if this was a competition for how many songs you could kill in 2 minutes, you would win. Interestingly, when you started off, actually the best bit was my song. After that, it became this musical dirge to cover up the fact that you can't sing. But listen, Rylan, I'm never gonna like this, okay? I hear from everybody backstage you're a lovely guy, and I'm sure if we sat and had a drink together, I may well enjoy it for about 30 seconds.
Well, Joe, Gary, I was a little bit worried, actually. I booked you a cab just in case you were gonna...
I'm glad you're still here, so thank you so much. Thank you.
That's funny, because I've had yours on hold for 2 weeks.
Oh, Gary!
I'm still here, babe. Let's have it. Let's have it up.
Look, Rylan, you had fun. You don't take yourself... I mean, there's dancing fashion pandas. Who doesn't love that? Right, Brian? Brilliant artistic direction, Brian Friedman. Thank you so much. Rylan, you know what's so great about you is that you're not afraid to take a risk, and you're not safe like some other contestants are when they do their songs. You're not afraid to take a risk,
and you're fun and you're playful and you don't take yourself too serious. And honey, up there, you were doing two things. Living.
Thank you, Duncan. Listen, Rylan, I know you had a rotten week, bottom 2 week one. You need to get up there, prove you're entertained. You're an entertainer. Did you think you did?
Do you know what, at the end of the day, like, I'm here, I'm really enjoying myself, and you know what, I've got so much love and respect for Gary, I genuinely have, like, he's so talented, but I'm here living it, do you know what I mean? I'm living my dream, I've worked like the rest of them, and you know, when my time's to go, I'll go, but you know, I'm loving it, I'm absolutely loving it.
And you are living.
I am living.
Okay, 20, 50, 51, 11 is the number to call for Rylan from Atlanta, or it's 6, 50, 51, 11 from Mobiles, who was in the bottom two last week. As if you could forget, he doesn't want to be back there again very soon. That is in your hands. For now, it's Rylan.
For more of my performances, click below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.